Once you have created an orchestration or voicing, you may want to save it for later. Everything you do on the Orchestrate page can be saved into presets using the context menu on the upper side of the interface. This menu pretty much explains itself. Using Save As, you can save your preset under a new name into a dedicated folder. With Save, you can override the currently loaded preset. Open lets you select the preset to load, and New lets you start from scratch and provides you with a completely blank matrix. And finally, Manage will open the folder containing all user settings and presets of Divisimate. Feel free to set up your own folder structure within the presets folder to keep your orchestrations organized. You can delete or move unused presets, create duplicates, or copy and paste presets from third parties. But the real fun with presets starts at the Perform view. We designed this page to change presets on the fly and keep our favorite orchestrations at hand. The Perform view always shows 20 rectangular buttons to which you can freely assign presets of your choice. When you right-click on a slot, you can access the menu. Here you can assign an existing preset to the slot, or you can create a new preset to directly assign it. And of course you can click on Clear, which will remove the preset from the slot, but not delete the preset itself. When you have filled the Perform page with your favorite orchestrations, you can switch between them quickly by clicking on the different buttons. So here I've got a couple of presets on the Perform page prepared for the same woodwind template I had in the last tutorial. When a preset is assigned, the button will display a couple of things. First, you see the preset name. The names I chose here already tell you a bit about the different instrument combinations and voicings they contain. Then you see a list of instrument names that were included in the preset. On the bottom right, you see the number of the slot, and on the bottom left, the number of voices and the active ranges. So having all of this information, I can now simply record enable all tracks routed from Divisimate and switch between orchestrations without even touching the sequencer. I can even change presets during playing. If the sustain pedal is down or there are still notes playing, it will preload the selected preset and complete the loading the very second all notes and the pedal are released. This way, the Perform view is not only a place to organize your presets, but invaluable for quickly changing orchestrations during your performance.